I had wanted to do it since I was a teenager, and when I, after Dr. Henderson done my lips, I knew I felt real comfortable with her and trusted her, and I had seen other people's, other pictures of noses, and I was like really excited because I knew she could do the best job, and I'm so happy with the results. Really, really happy. My sister was concerned, and she said, "You still look like you, but I can walk down the street and turn my head sideways and not worry about it, and I know I have a beautiful nose."